All right, well, it's been about 5 weeks since I've been able to train due to elbow injury, particularly golfer's elbow, kind of like tennis elbow, but different. You can Google it. But I just turned 40, so when is that going to happen again? So, against my better judgment, it's not going to happen. Let's try the other arm. It's not going to happen either. I've regressed into such a wimp, but I've only been working on this for about a year and a half, so this is the progress thus far.